A friend asked if I could fix up this banjo guitar for him. Had to do a couple things to get it playable again. I put a new tailpiece on it, put a new bridge, new strings, had to reset the neck. I also had to modify the tension ring so it would work properly. It's playable again and ready to be enjoyed for years to come.